Housing possibilities in the name of community shelters for urban homeless in India. Now, of course, after 10 long years of learning, innovating, trying micro experiments, actually running shelters for homeless, we do have a national government policy, the scheme of shelters for urban homeless in India, and so there's a success there. So we would like to bring this success back to other parts of the world where homeless people are still struggling, where they have to sleep the night on streets, where they don't have a space to go back to. But on the other hand, we'd also like to work. What kind of rental policies are there which can benefit people who are looking for rental spaces, workers who are looking for rental spaces? So we would like to also learn from different experimentations going on in different parts of the world. So I think it's both a question of what we contribute in furthering the agenda of Right to the City, in furthering the agenda of sustainable, livable, adequate cities for everybody, cities for all. But we can also, I think that's the world to construct,